Hello, it's Filip from Easy Unreal and welcome to the channel. This video will show you the easiest way to make your object continuously rotate without using too many blueprints or coding. To start, we need to create a blueprint. Right click and select a blueprint class. Select actor class. Name it and open it. Go here, add static mesh component. On the right side, under static mesh, choose cube. You can scale it to be smaller. Go add again, type in rotating movement, select it, and compile blueprint. Drag your blueprint to the level. If I hit play, you can see your cube rotation. To change rotation speed, go back to blueprint. And over here under rotation rate, change the value, for example 90. Compile it, and you can see that rotation is slower. Also, if you go back to the rotation rate, you can adjust more than one value and create some nice rotation combinations. Just make sure to compile it when you change something. As you can see, we have some complex rotation going on here. And this is how you easily and quickly add continuous rotation with different directions in Unreal Engine 5. I hope you learned something new and useful from this video. If you like this tutorial, feel free to check out my other tutorials about Unreal Engine 5 in the playlist in the description. Thanks for watching and bye bye.